I'm a Cree woman and I live in Beaver Lake Cree Nation, and she introduced me, so you know I'm already the current chief of Beaver Lake Cree Nation. First and foremost, we thank the Creator for the life provided to us and for our medicines, our elders for their prayers, and the drum, and the singers for doing us that honor. For Beaver Lake Cree Nation, this case is about enforcing a right to a way of life that is under continuous developments, such as forestry, oil sands, and military bases. This is not about saying no. This is about determining what development looks like in our territory so that we are able to sustain our way of life. As promised in the signing of Treaty 6, for as long as the sun shines, the rivers flow, and the grass grows, and for the future of all our generations to come. We need to work together, and that we cannot lose sight of protecting our treaties and our Mother Earth with everything that Mother Earth provides. And should we stop protecting it, everyone will perish. We, the people of Beaver Lake Cree Nation, thank everyone for coming to support us, and also thank you for doing your part in protecting our treaty and our environment and Mother Earth. Hi, hi.